his ship to a mountaintop.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate it if you didn't wish I'd disappear from your life.
I've yet to decide how to word it. We should explore the ship.